Morning. It's Pastor Gordon Douglas with today's Word from the Word. And the word is about choices. And the key word is potential. There's potential danger in this box. And I'm trying to get this third one, but it's slippery. And the Bible talks a lot about potential dangers and warnings. And it also talks about blessings. We usually associate blessings with money. It's more than that, much more than that. But we'll use it as a symbol because I love object lessons. This morning's sermon at the Foundry Church, I get to preach there for the first time live. That's going to be fun. You can tune in at 10:45 at the Foundry Church page online, right on Facebook. And we're going to look at a tale of two kings. King David made a wise choice that led to God choosing him to be king. But he got to be king because King Saul made some bad choices. In fact, three major mistakes that kind of led to disaster. Now, this is not like let's make a deal where there's three different boxes, three different doors. Sometimes those choices are kind of woven together down in, ooh, I got to be careful, in this box. The object lesson, by the way, was inspired by John Hollingsworth. He has a great comedy improv group up in Canada called The Fidgets. A Fidgets comedy, check it out. I'll have a link on my Facebook site so you can see what they do. But it made me think about the choices that we have. And sometimes, if I put that in there, would you be willing to reach down in there, maybe blindfolded? What are those choices that lead to disaster? What was David's choice that led to great blessing for him, his family, and blessed a whole nation? The book of Deuteronomy has a number of choices in it. Deuteronomy chapter 28, 29, and 30 have, if then, if you do this, you'll be blessed. If you do that, you will be cursed. Bad things are going to happen. We're going to explore some of those choices today. But Deuteronomy 30 ends with, this day I call before you and witnesses that you will see that I'm putting before you life and death, blessings and cursings. And God says, choose life. Look at some of those choices. Make good choices. And the potential of seeing your life change is great. Choices. Potential blessing, potential danger. That's today's Word from the Word. More tomorrow. God bless.